question. If I were to take these cards, of which there's about maybe a little bit less than half the deck, maybe 22 cards, if I was to take them and spread them face up, how long do you think it would take you to count how many red cards there are and how many black cards there are? Maybe 10 seconds? Something like that? What about this? How long do you think it would take you to count how many clubs, how many hearts, how many spades, and how many diamonds were in this packet of cards? Maybe double that, maybe closer to 20 seconds? I'm going to do it in 5 seconds or less. And when you learn the secret to this trick, you too will be able to do it in 5 seconds or less. Ready? Done. Now I'll put my answer up on the screen, but when you perform this, you can get a spectator to write your answer down on a piece of paper or napkin, whatever's around. But in this group of cards, there are 6 diamonds, 5 hearts, 6 spades, and 4 clubs. 6 diamonds, 5 hearts, 6 spades, 4 clubs. Let's have a look. So, I said that there were 6 diamonds, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 diamonds. I said that there were 5 hearts, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 hearts. I said that there were 6 spades, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 spades. And I said that there were 4 clubs, and we have 1, 2, 3, and 4 clubs.